Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3, The Ringed City. We're gonna pick up where we left off. I don't know why that keeps doing that, but it bothers me very, very much. How about not following me? How far will you go? Oh boy. Let's just back away. At least we were able to separate him from his friends. That said, it's still very dangerous messing with them. No drop. Alright, that's fine. That is fine. Oop. That's a problem. Was that really necessary, friend? There we are. Success. All right, we managed quite well as well. That's good. That said, there is an upper path that way somehow, and I'm curious if we can get to it, if there's an illusory wall or something. It's hard to say. It could just be a thing we have to come back to later, because there is definitely a path over there by that thing that's covered in faces. Looks pleasant enough. Alright, well, let's go. Let's do this. Excuse you. There's a crystal lizard, I'm assuming it's above us. Or below us, for that matter. Oh. Let's nope over this way. I didn't see that one right there. That sucks. And the purging stone wouldn't let me use it. So, what are these things even good for in this game? Nothing. That's what they're good for. Nothing. Well, that's cool. So, on that note, we're just a little shy of being able to do that. If we drop that down, our health does drop a decent amount, but I could put on the Cursed Bite Ring, which I think actually would be extremely useful for this area. Not travel. Rings, rings, rings. Just grab all of them, why not? Alright, we have to make a run for it yet again. It's a minor nuisance. I don't know how many times I've had to make this run now. Too many is the answer. Oh, come on. Oh, bad, bad. These guys drop titanite chunks like candy. Ring Knight Spear. Lovely. Something's trying to hit me, but it can't. it's a pike class. Interesting. Deals some base fire damage. Black spear wielded by the ring knights. The arms of early men, blah blah blah, same thing. Skill, Ember. Thrust the time-worn spear and watch it restore its ancient brilliance and reignite a short-lived flame. Cool. Ah, it's above me. Interesting. Creepy dude. Just saying. Oh god. How do I get up there then? Because this is just going to keep taking me down. There has to be a path. That leads around. Let's just sip up on that real quick.
One poor girl slew her own kin, but even so was embraced and enveloped by the abyss. T'was a comfort that neither moon nor sunless sky afforded her before. Fear not the dark, and let one let the dark with learning, but in the end learned his knowledge was wanted. The world began without, does not fear, and let me.
Yeah, you're a creepy thing. No, 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 no. Okay, what? That made no sense. I'm not complaining, but that literally made the least amount of sense I have seen in a long time. And there's a path before us. Okay. And here the path diverges. You better believe I'm not meeting you out on that narrow bridge where I can't dodge shit. You are coming over to me, friend. That's the way this is going down. No, no, no. That arrow in your face was not just your imagination. This isn't Skyrim. Appears to give them poise, which is quite cool if that's the case. Oh, come on. sip up on that. I was down there before. Lap, buddy, old pal. Let's go this way. Thought it might be a secret, but I'm wrong. Well, that's fitting, isn't it?
Oh, and here we are again. How goes things? I'm rather running in circles, I'm afraid. I can't find the purging monument. And I've searched high and low. What if it was never here in the first place? Oh, bloody hell. What do I know? Sorry. I know it doesn't concern you. Seeing you all good and well, I just sort of spilled my guts to you. Just forget it all. Like a good hollow. Sorry.
So we can find it and tell him where it is. That's what that tells me right there. And that's a big deal. We can help our good friend. So now we can go up in there, and I'm willing to bet that there's a bonfire up there. I am willing to bet that there is. Night ahead. Oh, well. Oh. Well, that's pretty spiffy then, isn't it? That could have been extremely exceptionally bad. Oh boy. That would get a backstab in PvP, probably. Oop. Interesting. Well, it looks like we should try down now. Good thing we didn't try down earlier, because he would have fallen on us with a plunging attack. Ooh, yes, please. That's actually not much of a difference. Well, I suppose I'm severely disappointed that there was no bonfire in that general vicinity. I am going to make sure, real quick, just do a quick little run through, make sure there were no illusory walls in there hiding a bonfire, because I feel like we should have one right around now. Like, I don't know why, I feel like we should. I feel like it's about the time where one would show. Like, maybe in that. No luck there, okay. There would be an item right there. That would be a thing. Alright, let's just give this a good once-over. Make sure that there's nothing in here. Seems like a very unpleasant location over that way. Oh, tell me that's not what I think it is. Oh, God. It's another one of those? Oh, no, 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 no. And that's where we have to go, isn't it? Not happy. First one took us long enough as it is. Okay, that's cool. Thanks, game. I shall partake. Okay, that's not creepy in any way. Oh, thank you. I knew it wouldn't put us out into the middle of that with no bonfire. I knew it wouldn't. I was confident in the game's design. I knew we had to be close. Cool. Okay, creepy bug man, you shall partake, I understand. Really, no item hidden around this? Ah, white preacher head. Lovely. I too enjoy finding severed heads. Go spend my souls. I think I should go spend my souls. It's not like we've got any progress since finding this bonfire. That said, I feel like I'm missing some stuff, because there's a locked door by this one as well, which we never found out how to get to the other side from, and we are really far away from it. So we are definitely missing some hidden paths. I can say that with absolute certainty, we are missing some stuff. Did I find any weapons? The spear, that's right. Other than the spear, though, I don't think I've picked up anything else. Of course we will upgrade the spear, no doubt about that. Decent stats, not much in the way of fire damage at the moment. But it said it would light up, basically, when we do the thing with it. So we're at 362. Ooh. Fight class with a partisan moveset? Okay. And 463 now. That's really cool. I like that a lot. I like that very much. And this buff lasts a while. Okay. You got me, game. I enjoy that moveset very much. That is so cool. We'll have to mess with that in PvP very soon. Alright. So we're good on that. Let's head back to that bonfire. Yeah, that moveset I really, really am a big fan of. That's probably my favorite moveset on a spear. And it's a pike class weapon of all things. Usually pike class weapons are kinda garbage. Just saying. So, where to go from here? We're gonna aim for that one first. That's my plan. But we'll do that starting next time. Hey, there's an item up there. So that path leads up and around, I see. Okay. Either way, we're still gonna go straight. That way. So that's the plan. Hope you guys have enjoyed this one. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time.